Hazrat Malik bin Hawaris reports that the Prophet ﷺ said, "When the prayer time approaches, you should proclaim the prayer call and the call to congregation. And whosoever is the elder of you two, you should lead the other in the prayer." Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 658.